We began this year with a vision. A vision to make Cleveland District State High School a school with a supportive and encouraging environment. We have successfully created a large support network through our Headstrong initiative and the already existing SHRO program. Our campaign wasn't just a vision for the school leaders. It was an initiative project that the whole school became involved in. We were initiating a campaign that would benefit our entire school and unite us as one. With 1 in 5 people suffering from a mental illness at some point in their lives, we hoped that by creating our campaign, we would make our community a better place.
This year we focused our project on stress, one of the 5 main causes of mental illnesses. We strongly felt this was an area which needed the most focus and improvement throughout our school community. We've demonstrated our commitment to this area through promoting positive thinking, taking time for yourselves, and encouraging ways to de-stress throughout the school community. This is our story.
Stress is assignments.
Stress is to me my unit geography.
Stress is not being able to do my job to the best of my ability. I feel very stressed when I find time is against me, when I can't complete a job, when I really don't feel satisfied.
You know, life is just way too serious. You know, people just need to get out there, have fun, and just breathe in the fresh air, you know?
Yeah. Stress is when you have to get up and you're half an hour early to do your hair. As you can see, it's just beautiful.
Pockets, kicking these rocks, it's kind of hard to watch this life go by. I'm buying into skeptics, skeptics mess with the confidence in my eyes. I'm seeing all the angles, thoughts get tangled, I start to compromise. My life and my purpose, is it all worth it? Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up. No, it's hard to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up.
Hi, my name is Johnny Edwards and I'm the Student Council Coordinator at Cleveland State High School. I'm here to talk about how the great program called Headstrong campaign that was launched in Semester 2 this year. It was launched through the Junior Parade and involved not only the senior leaders but the SHROs, which are Student Harassment Referral Officers. The Year 7 and Year 8 were representatives and other leaders, and it obviously involved the Junior School of 7, Year 7, 8, 9. It has been a fantastic program because it's helped kids come to a big school and have avenues for them when they feel stressed. And they have that by using either the SHROs or using their reps or using the senior leaders or the council if necessary, or going to the library. So there's been many avenues for them, and I do believe it has been a success.